Okay, so today I'm going to make a Guild War video, but this Guild War is actually kinda easy, so I decided to do only two men or two units per fight. I already started it because I messed up a bit, so it's still the first fight, don't get me wrong, but yeah, let's just start it, right? Okay.
Were you waiting?
Oh yeah, my Luna has more attack.
I will fight them.
Let's see if my Surin can deal with it.
Let us deal with them.
Dual strike, and I lost. That's so bad. I needed a soul burn. I should have just used Aelots. He would have made it so much easier. I don't know why I didn't do that. Because usually I wanted to use him for the second team, and that's why I didn't bring him in here. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Imagine losing such an easy attack. This is so sad. It's whatever, right? Like I said, I'm still going to only use two units. Even though I lost the first one, I should have just used Aelots, and that would have been an easy win. Oh man, I mean, even the dual strike. Come on, dude. Okay, let's see this thing. Okay, but here I'm going to use Judge Kisa. Or am I? Yeah, I'm definitely going to. Where is my Aelots? Here. Let's hope. I have to pray that I can kill the Abi as well as the Rylet. I only have to hit the Rylet once, probably, but if that is going to be a Moonlight Dreamblade Abi, I am so lost. So let's see, what am I going to use for the first one? Oh, I think he can almost solo it, but I'm not going to do it. I give him a backup of like, let's make Fighter Maya. I really love using Fighter Maya, so let's use those two.
I'll be your opponent.
Okay, I'm even faster than them. Yep.
I thought this could be
Ooh, we are going to see some very big damage onto that.
Leave
Ooh,
it to
let's
me.
see.
I'll finish you.
50,000 damage. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Should I fight like Lots? Take this.
Okay, it doesn't seem like it is a
I will be your
Moonlight
guide.
Dreamblade Arby, so I just have to hit a Rylet. Ah! I know that was so luck-based, but still. It worked, so it's fine.
This is a small victory.
Oh man.
Our battle will continue.
Okay, this team also. Yeah, my opponents aren't that strong. That's why I'm not. I don't want to use that team so often, so yeah. But I think I have a very good chance if I'm using those two together down here. And up there. I wish I would have my Yuna, because with my Yuna I could have just Yuna sitted him, sit did, sit, just sit him or her. But yeah, since that is not the case, I can't do that. My F10 has no gear, so I can't use her either. Heyron? Wait, maybe? Let's give him a try. I gave him some gear. Maybe he can work. Maybe he can't. We have to see. What else? Fighter Maya, is that good? No. Oh, let's use double bar. Yes, why not? Yes, yes, yes. That seems good. That seems very good.
Lady?
Oh wow, he's so slow. If you're curious, my bar has 230 speed.
Shall I handle this? Is that all you can do?
Okay, let's press auto. And GG. Ooh, can she kill me now? Probably. Okay, not if she can't crit. Oh, that's so sad.
Shall I test my knowledge?
Okay, she's dead. Nice. Okay. Abyssal crown. GG. It was so stupid, but I love using Sage Ball. Right. Normal Ball, I mean Sage Ball as well, but yeah. I definitely love using Normal Ball.
Insignificant. Dark Blade.
Ooh. Ooh.
Why don't you just surrender?
Okay. And this was the Guild War. I should have won the first fight, but no, I was too stupid to use a unit that can actually give me Soul Burn. But yes, I guess that's how I am. Not thinking it through. Okay. Hope you enjoyed it. See ya.